You know those times when you're so disappointed, you just want to reserve your comment?